I'm gonna finish it. You're gonna.
Where's Mom's fish hook?
I'm watching. I'm good right now.
Well, let's see.
Just trying to make the memory last, that's all.
I know that, Bob.
So then, if you know that, then don't.
But you're drowned in fake worms.
No, I still got my bait.
So far, I only have two fish in the lake.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I caught three that came up, right?
Yep. We caught two we threw back, right? Or one we threw back. John caught one we threw back.
Yeah, and then I caught one we threw back. And then I caught two we didn't throw back. I could.
See? I'm still there. Fishing. Dead in the water, but all still there.
My fish hook's gonna be your fish hook.
Okay.
It's either the wind or the fish. Or fish turns out. Look at Papa, he gets to hide.
Bat, something got ya.
Yep. Hang on.
Reel it in. Reel it in.
He's gone.
You missed it. Yeah, because I did feel something. I did feel something.
I
just
still
got your worm. Take the bait, so. Okay. You think a fish would try to jump out right now and try to get that worm?
I can just let it down here, can't I? Are you tired?
No.
Okay, watch this in case it has a hook in the head. The garbage men are noisy.
Well, they must be doing some concrete work up there, or doing something.
Is that by a dead end?
Because they're going to do some work up there.
Oh, okay.
Road.
And you come out of your driveway and you go left, you know, out. Like,
yeah.
Where does it go? Around the lake?
No, it comes back out.
Oh! The worm was messing with us because it moves.
Yeah.
Messing
with you. Oh, I think you had some.
Yeah, but when the thing goes into the water, that's when you get a fish back. But it feels like you're messing with you. check on the fish.
Oh, you want to check on them?
Swimming.
Yep, see that's ya? A good thing. Yep.
Yep. Having a bonding moment together.
So when you catch more fish, we'll put one in that. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
well, wait, I
got
a tangled up mess.
You got a mess going. Turn the bale around and straighten it out.
See what you got there.
That was me, Jill.
Where got the one?
Fish.
Oh, you will.
Yep.
Having fun?
Yeah.
Getting bored yet?
No.
Okay.
She wouldn't get bored. Yeah. She's the star fisherman.
You gonna do this or am I? Oh goodness, wait, hook it up.
You know it already?
We gotta hook it up, huh? Well, I think we do that. See, he went under the water, but remember what I said? We gotta,
gotta jerk
the hook up. Jerk the pole.
That's what I did.
You got something popped?
Worm.
I don't got shit.
I got a little bit of worm left on there.
Oh no!
Man,
what happened to your worm?
Nibbling on it.
No, Dad, put your...
Wait, let me sit down and let me make it a fish. Because...
That's how it works, isn't it? Here we go. Remember what we do now? What do we do when we get a fish?
First, bail your line so it's straight.
Duck it and roll it out, right?
Mm-hmm. Reel it in.
Can you do it, though? That's my fish out too.
Why? I like you to do it. Oh, jerk it up, you mean?
Yeah.
I haven't done so hot so far, so.
Mommy, try to get you a fish. In the blue. So when you put something in, then you hook it up,
When your bobber goes underwater, you gotta pull your pole straight up in the air.
Wait,
how big
is the lake in Canada?
Do you have a bobber?
About 150 miles long.
Oh, wow.
But you see what Papa does? He puts his finger on the line and I can feel the fish jerking on it.
And I can feel him touching that pole.
Wait, he's
by holding the pole, I can feel him.
His pole's right there, your pole's right there. Yeah, something special around, right?
Okay, Rich, what are you gonna do?
Probably.
I'll put the weight with you.
Oh!
Hunk of meat left anyway.
Now you have a hook.
Throw it out there and the bobber stop should take care of itself.
Now you have a hook.
I got it all.
Now you have a hook so you know when the little thing will go down, right? Right. So it'll be better for you to right?
You like the red color of Don's boat?
I got a pink and green. Fish bite fingers.
Want to take that one? Do fish bite fingers?
Stick it in your mouth, they'll bite it. Don't stick your finger in their mouth.
You might think fingers are food.
Those bite you good.
Don has been fishing since how old would you say, Don? You used to help with the seining at the... That was like the first place we went. We pulled in Audubon and went right to the bogging baits. See if your dad was there. And you, was it one of the other sons, I think, one of them. I don't remember. I'm not having any luck because you're not sitting here holding onto the pole.
Sorry.
I need your luck.
You nibbled your worm.
You
nibbled it a little.
Maybe they're gummy worms, Lainey. What do you think?
Put some slack in your line, don't you there, Rich?
Okay, jerk it up.
See,
I jerk it up and
the... Please,
you
go
got
down
it.
There. Okay, go,
Sling.
Good job, Sling.
Good job.
He was there.
Until the next time... Is that the fish? Oh, is that the... Oh.
Oh, you got nothing.
Where'd you find that? Oh, is that real wool?
Yeah, he's right. It's a real
that one is.
That one? Don't kill it.
Oh, just put it on a hook.
Don't put it on a hook.